Hello friends, welcome to my second video on my YouTube, and today we are going to do the bus testing between JBL Flip 3, which is on the right side, and left hand side we have Blaupunkt BT51 Bluetooth speaker. So let's play the same song in both the speakers, and the Hot Wheels I have placed near the speaker which is playing first. So let's play JBL Flip 3 first. I will now connect via Bluetooth to this speaker. So Bluetooth is now connected. Now let's play the same song in both the speaker. So the maximum decibel recorded is 96.6. This song was specially taken from YouTube for testing the bass of these speakers. This music is played when we actually install the bass speakers in the cars. So thanks to my friend on YouTube who was fair enough to share me this song. So now let's play the same song on this Blaupunkt BT51. I will put my Hot Wheels on it so that it will be easily recognizable that the current playing speaker is. Let me reset the counter. Okay, so now same song on Blaupunkt BT51 Bluetooth speaker. Okay, so now Blaupunkt BT51 is now connected. Let me play the same song on it.
Thank you.
Okay, so as you see, the maximum recorded decibel was 92.6, and in terms of bass quality, I will say that Blaupunkt BT51 was a clear winner. It actually vibrates in your hand when you took this speaker. I bought both this speaker from online in the recent sale. So that's it, guys. Thank you. Please subscribe to my channels